Are you full of beans there, Snowflake? Good morning. Good morning, Snowflake. What are you doing this morning? Oh, and here's Jealous. Hello, Penelope. Hi. Do you guys get along yet? Are they going to get along? Look at the two kitties together. I want a picture of this. Roy, do you have to get in the act with the kitty cats? Do you have to get in the act with the kitty cats? You're going to get whacked. You are going to get whacked, and I'm going to laugh when the kitty cats whack you. Leave the cats alone. They don't want to be your friend. I know, it's hurtful, but they don't want to be your friend, Roy. Oh, now he's doing the stretch as I get closer to the cats. Really? Oh, here we go. Roy, you stop that. Mm-hmm. Hello, get that. What is that? Oh, God. Oh. Roy, are you going after the laser light? Roy, are you going after the light? Oh, look what I find today. A little mouse, or a little cat named Penelope, came up here and made this huge mess last night when we all went to bed. Not happy. But it can be clean. What's up here, Penelope? By the way, I see what you did last night. Don't act like you don't know what you did. I know exactly what you did. I'm not happy. You guys missed it. Of all times for my battery to die, Roy literally jumped horizontal like I've never seen before on the couch. It was hysterical. But right when it happened, my battery died. So sorry. Are we done, Cha-Cha? Are you done now? Are you done entertaining everybody? Cha-Cha. Cha-Cha-Cha. Farrah is dead. Farrah is dead for the millionth time. Want to dance? You want to dance? Come on, let's dance. Come on, dance for everybody. Come on. Dance, dance. Dance, come on, dance. Really? Woo! You think I'm funny? Really? You think I'm funny? Really, Cha-Cha? Schnooky Doodles! How are you? And Tootsie, you're just taking all this in like you idiots. What are you both up to? Schnooky Doodles! Oh, see, he's trying to make me come over so he can rip a part of my flesh off of me today. Is that correct? And there's that sweet little sweet pea bird in Babaloo. We love you guys. Wow, what a pretty tree blooming. Oh, that's an orchid tree, guys. So last night, Storm and Roy were playing. And look what they did. Storm hit the table. And this piece has been in our family for years, so I'm really upset. But I saved all the pieces, and I'm hoping to get it fixed. I mean, it was an accident, but... oh, God, it's so old, and supposedly they don't even mind this marble anymore. So, a little bit of a bum, but I think we can get it fixed. Well, it looks like it's going to be a good sunset. Hope you're having a great Thursday. Somebody is going to finally get their hair cut. It's so time, so it'll be funny to see what it looks like. Hope you're having a great day. I think I already said that. I didn't really sleep last night, so I'm trying to wake up and get stuff for dinner, and we'll be back at you later. Bye. So he just got a haircut at Great Clips. Can you believe it? So now we're somewhere else because I had a fight with a woman. Do you think he looks like he got a haircut? Leave me a comment and tell me if you think he looks like he got a haircut. So it's already starting to look better, guys. Storm went to Great Clips and got a haircut, and then he met me at the grocery store, and I'm like, why didn't you get a haircut? The woman charged him and didn't do anything, so we just left another place, and now he's looking pretty fresh. Pretty fresh. Oh, yeah. Didn't want to cook tonight, guys, and I saw this thing, a commercial on these Dip'ems. KFC Dip'ems. So I thought we would try that tonight, and I guess it comes with all the sauces. So I hope it's going to be good. Hey, thanks for watching. Hope you had a great Thursday. We love you all. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, follow us on Twitter, and friend us on Facebook. You'll find the links on our YouTube page. And we hope you have a great TGIF. See you tomorrow. Love you.